yeah, guys, now with this job, I was actually even thinking about starting a car wash and detailing business. I have this YouTuber. I'm subscribed to this YouTuber. I think his name is like A&A. Yo, if you watch my my video A&A, shout out to you. I'm gonna start doing shout outs, and I'm gonna start tagging the people. That way, I get more clicks on my videos. But either way, I was saying with this car washing job, I'm learning more and more of the ins and outs about washing and detailing cars. So shit, I might even, like, there's people here that don't pay for the full, you know, the full wash. Like, the most expensive washer is like $300. So, you know, there's obviously people that don't want to pay that much, and that's where I come in. I'm gonna make some business cards, but I just gotta be careful not to let the owners see me. But if I make some business cards, I could I could sneak and be like, hey, how would you like your car how would you like your car washed and detailed for half the price or something like that, you know, and just get customers from here. But yeah, guys, that's just a little idea. I could maybe make a new business out of this. But all right, guys, see y'all later.